Harry blows up at Marge. All the Dementors come and take charge. Lupin is with the Raptor Man and now the prisoner is set large. They use time travel so they can take the prisoner of Azkaban, who also happens to be Harry's godfather. I don't really get it either. Like and share for part 4. This is awkward.